telecast comes to you live from Cincinnati, Ohio. As we move into the latter stages of the season, several teams are still in playoff contention. Tonight's contest looks like it'll be a great matchup as the Browns square off against the Bengals. They're lined up for the kickoff, so let's get this game started. Scobie will be kicking off.
The Browns will be kicking off to start the game.
This one is fielded by Turner. Flags are down, and this one appears to be on the
offense. On the receiving team, number 45.
A team has to show discipline and execute properly out there. If they don't, they'll find it's much harder to overcome the other team and get a win.
One of those matchups here today, John, a great running team against a defense that's had a lot of trouble stopping the run.
Their front seven needs to get more aggressive. They need to get the jump on those offensive tackles and force them to get their inside foot back so they can take off in the middle.
Down he goes. Great play, a knife in there for the sack. Clearly, the offensive line is having a lot of trouble getting it together.
You have to be able to protect the quarterback in that type of situation. It's going to take a little longer to find the open man or the hole in the zone. And you got to find a way to give him that extra time that he needs.
Stay at home. Defense, get ready.
The Browns come out in a nickel package. Pressure coming. Throws it. Ooh, nearly picked off. Russell with the coverage.
Turner, the intended receiver on the play. Third and 14. Ball on the 17-yard line.
We're talking about Green.
Stay deep with him.
Cleveland lines up with seven guys in the secondary. Pump faking. Closing in.
This is what happens when you miss block. Guys go by, quarterback goes down, team loses yard.
So as we get set for the punt, let's take a look at our returner's stats. Nothing happening for the offense there, forced into a three and out. First and 10.
Start the drive at the 42-yard line. First and 10.
It's on. We are down. Silver.
We're not.
Hand it off to the back. Thurman whacks the ball carrier at the 42. No gain on that play as the linebacker slipped in almost unnoticed.
Yeah, he did a great job getting in there. He was looking for the run before they even snapped the ball.
Second and 10. Ball on the 42-yard line.
Cincinnati using three linebackers. Baja Biamila comes up to make the play at the 46-yard line.
It's important to pound the defense with a run. Sooner or later, they're going to bend.
Gain of five on the play.
Third and six.
It off to the back. Nice play fake. Going deep. He made the catch. Excellent execution as they pick up 29 yards on third down.
First
ball on the 23-yard line. Cincinnati goes with a four-man front.
From the start.
With the carry, Thurman makes the tackle on the carry. At the 22.
Mixon runs with passes, keeps the defense on it.
Second and 8. Ball on the 22-yard line.
The Bengals come out in a 4-3. Hand it off to the back. Fakes the handoff. With the pass, it's tipped. Oh, it's caught.
Whitaker
makes the play.
They pick up 14 yards, and they'll have a first and goal.
It's first and goal at the 8-yard line. Receives the handoff. Nice play fake. Gets the pass off. Almost intercepted. Oh, man, he had it in the end zone but dropped it.
That's the second worst thing that can happen to a defender, to drop one like that. The absolute worst thing is to have your man beat you for six.
It's second and goal at the 8.
Here we go.
The Bengals with a four-man front. Setting up play action. Throws it.
Incomplete.
And good pressure forced him to get rid of the passer.
Any way you look at it, an incomplete pass is a heck of a lot better than throwing it to the other guy.
It's third and goal at the 8-yard line. Defense lines up in the nickel.
Let's go, boy!
Under pressure. Gets his hand on it.
This guy's so strong, he was able to get that pass away.
On the cover.
Scobie trying to give his team the lead with his field goal attempt.
The field goal attempt is good.
Decent drive, turning their first possession into 3 points.
And you want to get something on your first possession. They were looking for a touchdown, but the defense kind of tightened up.
This one is taken by Turner. Of course, a 3-and-out on the offense's last possession. It's 1st and 10. Henry goes in motion. With a counterplay. Thompson makes the stop at the 32. It appears they've gotten someone for holding on the play.
Holding on the offense. Number 73.
McDougal is called for holding.
Holding happens on almost every play. It just depends on whether the official sees it and decides to call it.
The ball on their own 19.
Start the drive at the 19-yard line. First and long.
All right, let's go.
The Browns come out on a nickel package. Pressure. This pass is incomplete.
Creating pressure can really change the way an offense operates. They need to keep some extra blockers in, either a tight end on the line or a back that can help them out with their protection.
Launches this one to the right. It's broken up.
The quarterback did a great job at getting some air under that pass, hitting his guy right in the hand. It just looked like he might have lost a little focus as he tried to bring that pass in.
Third and ball at the 19-yard line.
You're fine. You're good. Come on.
The Browns come out in a dime package.
You can't stop. Come on.
Stepping up. Closing in,
Down he goes. Number 92. Busts through. Takes him down behind the line of scrimmage.
He's got a good mix of moves when he rushes. He can beat you with a swim, the club, or the arm over.
Offense couldn't get it done in the lineup to punt. From the 49, Rhodes is tackled almost immediately at the 49-yard line.
The Browns ball on their own 49. Start the drive at the 49-yard line. First and 10.
Number 35, the lone back.
No stop that motor.
Throws it. And it's intercepted. The defender was all over that one. The offense gets ready to go following the interception. The defense lines up in the nickel. To carry it. Russell stops him at the 37-yard line.
He broke a tackle in the backfield and got the first down.
Yeah, great play by the defender getting in the backfield. He didn't wrap him up.
First and 10, ball on the 37-yard line.
Get it up!
Crumpler moves in motion. Receives the handoff. Davis comes up to make the play at the 43-yard line.
This team's always trying to get a good mix of run and pass plays.
The gun under pressure, picked off, it's intercepted. It's back-to-back turnovers, one team then the other. Following the interception, it's now first and 10. Out of the I formation. Hand it off to the back. Whitaker records the stop at the 39-yard line.
You got to keep going to the run. You never know when there's going to be great blocking ahead of you, allowing for a big one right into the end zone.
Second and maybe three.
Ball on the 39-yard line.
Cincinnati lines up in a 4-3. Smith takes him down at the 31. And that game will get them a fresh set of downs.
It was a great run. He saw his blockers create some room for him, and he accelerated right through the hole.
First and 10. Ball on the 31-yard line.
Number 35, the deep man. Off to the back. Whitaker stops him at the 24-yard line.
A successful running attack requires good blocking up front to be effective.
Ball on the 24-yard line.
One back. Let's go, boys.
Number 35, the lone back. Number 85, the motion man. Tosses it out to the left. Number 45 is there on the stop at the 23-yard line. Number 35 is able to get a yard or two on the toss. To get the first down, they have to get it to the 21.
23-yard line.
There we go, baby, rock and roll.
Go to the pass play on third and short. Gets the pass off.
This pass is incomplete. He felt the pressure and got rid of the ball.
That's what the defense has been talking about. Make this guy throw it before he's ready. It's just that little split second early that can cause an incomplete pass or even an interception.
Scobie will try to come through with the field goal here. The kick sails through. It's good.
And give credit to the kicker there. It's nice to have a guy that can make your drive worth three, even if you don't get it into the end zone every time.
From the 3-yard line. Give the defense a lot of credit on that last possession as they were able to force the interception. Let's see what happens this time. Ball on their own 25. Johnson, the lone setback. Pressure going long. Nearly intercepted. Deep throw, nearly picked off.
When you've got a receiver who wins a lot of jump ball situations, you've got to throw it deep to him. That time, the defender got the better jump.
Up to make the play at the 36. Good gain on the ground gives them what they needed for a first.
That's just good running. They sent a couple of blitzes in to try and stop him in the backfield, but he just broke free and got past the sticks for a first down.
So they have first and 10 here. Cross play to the left. Pulls him. Davis is there for the tackle. At the 31-yard line, he starts out the wrong way and winds up losing yardage.
Yeah, they got good penetration on the line. Guys flying to the ball, getting to the ball carrier, making a heck of a defensive play.
It's second down and 15 to go. Number six from the shotgun. Pressure coming. The offensive linemen are just getting manhandled out there. That's the fourth sack they've given up. After the sack, they'll be looking at third and long here. With two extra defensive backs, the defense is in the dime. Closing in. Ottoman uses his speed to get to the quarterback.
He's got some great move, and he combines that with a very quick first step.
Sauerbrunn is ready to punt this one away. Rhodes lines up deep for the punt return. From the 41-yard line. Hold on, we've got a penalty on the play. Let's check it out.
On the receiving team, number 41.
Penalties and takeaways can really kill a team. Usually the team with the fewest mistakes out there will win the game.
Ball on their own 37.
Let's go, defense.
Number 35, the lone setback. He gives it to the halfback. Thurman pulls him down at the 40-yard line.
The defense is trying to shut down the running game early to force him to pass. We'll have to see if it works and causes him to give up on it here in the first half.
Second and eight coming up here.
On the 40-yard line.
Go, Sam!
The Bengals come out in a 4-3.
Let's go,
a little misdirection. And he's brought down at the 40. He got in there and made the tackle, his fourth of the game. So after that run, we can see how the two main threats on the ground have fared so far. Ball on their own 40. Cincinnati comes out in their nickel package. Crosses it right. They'll spot this one at the 42-yard line. He makes his fifth stop of the game on that play. The ball carrier stops short. That'll probably lead to a punt. So three and out, and they'll line up to punt. Fair catch. Deep in their own territory. Hands off to the tailback. Oh, records the stop at the 15-yard line. Defense looking for the run, and the runner just about got back to the line of scrimmage.
There was no possibility of going up the middle and picking up anything.
Second and 10. The Bengals come out in the bunch formation. Hand it off. Russell comes up to make the play at the 22.
You never know when you're going to find some room and break loose into the secondary.
Third and two coming up here. Hands it off to the back. Play action. Throwing. Drops the interception.
So what the defense is doing is they're watching the quarterback's eyes. They're pulling. They're in position so that whatever happens, the ball is in front of them. And that time, it almost got him an interception.
Sauerbrunn will come in now to punt it away. Rhodes is the deep return man. And he chooses not to return this one.
Fair catch made at the 30-yard line. The Browns will start the drive at the 34-yard line. First and 10.
The Bengals with a four-man front. They give it to the halfback. Baja Biamila with the stop at the 40. Now let's have a look at what our runners have done up to this point. Ball on their own 40.
Ball on the 40-yard line.
Deucey, deucey. It's showtime, baby.
The Bengals line up in a 4-3.
On the team, team.
Hits the toss to the left. Number 45 hauls him down behind the line.
They went the wrong way on that one. Maybe they should stick to running between the tackles because this defense has a lot of speed. They can chase down those runs to the outside.
McGuire, the lone back.
Silver, 28. How we go, baby, rock and roll.
He drops back. Under pressure. Big time lick. What a tremendous individual effort by the defensive lineman.
That's the kind of defensive player you can build a team around. Having a guy like that up front allows you to drop seven or eight guys back in coverage and still get a pass rush.
To line up for what will be his second punt of the game. Fair catch called for. It's first and 10.
The Browns come out in a nickel package.
A little misdirection.
Wilson is there on the stop at the 18-yard line.
He likes to run in behind his blockers and then make a cut off their hip for a big gain. But that strategy didn't work here.
Second and 10. Tosses it out to the right. Thompson comes up to make the play.
And now our viewers can see how successful each team's main running threat has been today.
Third and long.
The Browns come out in a nickel package.
Pressure. They reached him just as he was thrown.
They did a nice job up front with their bull rushes and rips and stunts, forcing adjustments along the offensive line. They have to do a better job getting off the ball and controlling the line of scrimmage. They're going to have a tough time whenever they drop back to throw.
Sauerbrunn comes into the game for the punt. Rhodes into return. The 38.
46-yard punt return for a gain of 3 yards. First and 10. Ball on the 42-yard line.
Cincinnati lines up in a 4-3. Thurman makes the tackle at the 46-yard line.
As a coach, you need to make sure that you establish your running game as a weapon that can hurt the other team.
And he picks up about 4.
It's second down and 6 to go.
Number 35, the deep man. A little misdirection. Dropped in the backfield for a short loss. They went backward on that one.
And that's a very good call by the defensive coordinator. He had a good idea of what was coming, and he called the perfect play to stop it.
And they'll face a long third down here.
Number 19 from the shotgun. Pressure coming, going for the deep man. He was tipped. John, he rushed that throw.
And you should credit the defensive line. They do a nice job tying up the blockers and can bring pressure up the middle. When you combine their play with the fact that the defensive coordinator likes to bring additional blitzes from the outside, it can make for a very long day for the quarterback.
Sastadil is ready to punt this one away. Turner sets up, waiting for the punt. From the 19-yard line. Ball on their own 22.
Hey, watch the screen.
Crumpler comes in motion. Room. He's brought down behind the line for a short ball carrier. Nothing doing that time, John, as the linebacker gets there quickly.
He's one of those guys who's a sure tackler. He'll move up and play physically at the line, come on a blitz, and play the run just about as well as anyone on the defense.
Ball on the 21-yard line.
Here we go. Yes,
dropping back, closing in, throwing. And the catch is made. Davis is there on the stop at the 25-yard line. Turner is the injured player on the field. He'll be coming out for this next play, so we'll find out what the story is.
Right.
Third and six. Ball on the 25-yard line.
All right, let's go! We like the crowd.
Only one man back on the ground. Davis stops him short of the marker.
Not getting the first down, that will probably bring out the punter.
Sauerbrunn will come in now to punt it away. Rhodes looks like he's ready for the return. They'll spot this one where it went out.
First ball on their own 28.
Ball on the 28-yard line.
Get it up! A screen!
Cincinnati goes with a four-man front. Tosses it left.
Thurman stops him at the 30.
One thing these guys don't want to do is give up in a running game. Because if they do that, they become one-dimensional. And that plays right into the defense's hands.
Second and eight. Ball on the 30-yard line.
Cincinnati using three linebackers.
Let's go.
Under pressure.
This defense does what it takes to bring down the quarterback. They've got the outside rush, the inside rush, and they have all the right moves.
They're looking now at third and long after the sack. So word now about the earlier injury. We're being told that he has been examined and it is felt that he should not return to play in this game.
That play won't help their third down conversion percentage today. I wonder what the receiver was thinking, running a route that wasn't going to put him past the first down marker anyway.
Sastadil comes into the game for the punt. Number 13, back to return. From the 23, hurdles the defender. Number 13 doesn't have a whole lot of room to work with, getting it to the 29-yard line. Ball on their own 29. Johnson lines up behind his fullback in the eye.
Let's go.
Hits it off to the back. There's a flag on the field and might have been offside.
Number 55.
They pulled the defense offside and got the first down. Following the penalty, it's now first and five.
First and five.
Crumpler goes in motion. So at the end of one, the score is 6-0, Brown. And we're ready to start the second quarter. It's first down and five left to go.
At the 34-yard line. First and five.
Johnson, the lone setback. Going deep. Great effort up front to put the pressure on.
And you see that kind of thing out of these guys a lot. They're big and they're strong and they're fast. Opposing offensive lines sure have their hands full when they get out in this field.
Second and five. Ball on the 34-yard line.
Out of the eye formation.
Hey,
drops back. Pressure pumps with the pass. Number 25 stops him at the 37-yard line. Henry makes the catch but doesn't get very far.
And that's what the mark of a solid defense is. They close in on you in a hurry and they don't miss tackle.
Third and two coming up here.
Ball on the 37-yard line.
I think this defense looks forward to these third down situations because they've been stopping them today.
So let's take a look at how this back compares to the opposition. Very solid defensive effort to force the three and out. He signals for a fair catch.
Fair catch made at the 14-yard line.
The ball on their own 14.
The drive at the 14-yard line. First and 10.
Cincinnati comes out in their nickel package. In this direction. Whitaker is there on the stop. And he was able to create a lot of space on that run, John.
Well, it started with some good blocking. And when he got through there, he turned upfield, and they weren't in position to tackle him.
First ball on their own 29.
Ball on the 29-yard line.
It's showtime, baby.
The Bengals come out with eight guys in the box. They give it to the halfback. Fakes the handoff. Throwing. Incomplete pass. Smith was his intended target.
Smith, the intended receiver on the play. Second and 10. Ball on the 29-yard line.
They line up in the I formation. Number 19 with a man in motion.
I'm coming through, baby.
On the delay. Williams is there on the stop.
He's shown good patience and vision in this one. I'm guessing that they're going to just keep giving him the ball.
Ball on their own 35.
Ball on the 35-yard line.
Watch screen! Hey, let's go.
Only one man back.
49.
Toss play to the left. Number 20 drags the ball carrier down behind the line. So we should see the punter after they fail to convert on third down. Sastadil is ready to punt this one away. Number 13 sets up to run back the punt. And so the punt goes out of bounds. It's first and 10. Number 6 sends a man in motion.
One,
the counterplay. Stiff arm to the ground. McBride is there Johnson for the tackle at the 24-yard line.
The defense made that play stretch further than the runner wanted to make it.
Second and long coming up here.
On the 24-yard line.
Let's ride, man.
Only one man back. Gets rid of it. Almost picked off. He deflected it just in time to avert the completion. Here's a look at the third down success rate of each team. Number 6 from the shotgun. Throws it, and this pass is completed. It's caught, but the defense stops him, and so it'll be fourth down.
That's what you need on a third down play. Make sure that he doesn't get the first down.
Rhodes gets set for the return as we take a look at his numbers. Offense couldn't get it done in the lineup to punt. And he chooses not to return this one.
Fair catch made at the 24-yard line.
So they have first and 10 here.
First and 10.
It's on. Watch each other back.
The Bengals with a four-man front.
I can do it, baby. Turn it out now.
Rolling out to his right. Throwing. Ooh, nearly picked off.
They were in a zone defense in perfect position to make the play, but they let it get away.
Second and 10. Ball on the 24-yard line.
No more, fella.
They soft, man. Watch out. Uh-huh.
Here we go, baby.
Drops back. Pressure coming. What an impact.
Kabir Lajabiamila is a top pass rusher. If he's fresh, he can make it tough on the quarterback all day.
They're looking now at third and long after the sack. McGuire is the deep back. Launches this one to the left. Almost intercepted.
Sometimes in zone coverage, a quarterback will throw to a spot where his receiver is supposed to be. That time, the only one there was a defender who couldn't make the catch.
Unable to get anything going on that series, they'll have to punt it away here. And he waves for the fair catch. Ball on their own 33. Gets the call. Phillip comes up to make the play at the 44. They couldn't bring him down very easily that time.
Yeah, and when the back can get out there and run through defenders, it just makes this offense that much more difficult to slow down.
First ball on their own 44.
Ball on the 44-yard line.
Yeah, you see me.
Johnson, the lone setback. He tucks it away. Missed tackle. Davis is there on the stop at the 44-yard line. The move to change again after another long gain on the ground.
You know, I was talking to the coach the other day, and he said he wanted to emphasize a run a little more. And that's exactly what we're seeing.
First and 10.
Ball on the 44-yard line.
Clear! Clear!
Johnson, the lone back. Hand off to the tailback. Number 92 stops him at the 36.
He's looked good so far. I just keep giving him the ball.
Second and a deuce. Launches this one to the right. Gets his hand on it. Good timing getting in between the ball and the receiver to save what would have been a big gain.
Third and 2. Ball on the 36-yard line.
Let's do our thing. Let's do our thing.
This team has to start converting on third down if they're going to be successful.
Hands it off. He's brought down behind the line for a short pass. They don't make it to the marker, but they could try a long field goal. Medney will have to get all of this one. Great kick.
He's one of those guys who really works hard at what he does. And you can see that hard work paying off when you make a kick like this one.
The
booming kick downfield. From the one.
The defense shut down the offense the last time they had the ball.
The ball on their own 21. At the 21-yard line. First and 10.
Come on!
They line up in the I formation.
Come on!
Receives the handoff. Setting up play action with the pass. And the catch is made.
Johnny has such a quick release. The ball is out before anybody knows what's happening.
That makes it hard for him to be sacked, and it gives the defenders less time to react.
First and 10. Ball on the 32-yard line.
All day, baby. Come on.
Cincinnati using three linebackers. Is there on the stop.
On the run,
at the 32. He tried to pick his way through the middle, but there was no room.
Yeah, he was looking for a hole or a gap, but the defensive line sealed everything up.
Second
and 10.
Ball on the 32-yard line.
Let's go. Blue Dan.
The Bengals come out with eight guys in the box.
Come on.
Rolling out to his right. Deep throw. It's batted away.
I really like this defense. They're very disciplined, whether it's keeping containment on running plays or following their receiver all the way down the field in pass coverage.
Smith was the intended receiver on that play.
Third and 10. Ball on the 32-yard line.
We're talking about win.
The Bengals come out in a nickel package.
Left.
Dropping back. Closing in. Throws it. Incomplete as the defender knocks it away.
That's just the kind of play they've come to expect from him. He always seems to make the big play just when they need him to.
McGuire was the one they were trying to get the ball to. Sastadil will come in now to punt it away. Number 13 lines up deep for the punt return. From the 23-yard line. Number 13 returns this one to 29-yard line. First and 10. Tosses it out to the right. Davis is there for this tackle at the 26.
I tell you, the quickest way down the field is straight ahead. Going outside, dancing around and all that stuff, that's not going to help you move the ball.
Second and long coming up here.
Ball on the 26-yard line.
Cleveland comes out in their nickel pack. Smith comes up to make the play. At the 29.
When you run the ball in the first half, you're trying to keep the defense honest. But if you're only getting gains like that in the second half, then it puts more pressure on your passing game.
And they'll face a long third down here. The offense has had trouble moving the sticks on third down so far.
Looking deep to the right. This pass is incomplete. He barely got that one off.
Yeah, it wasn't a sack. What it did was make the quarterback adjust his throw, and it messed up his rhythm.
Sauerbrunn comes into the game for the punt. Rhodes is back to receive this kick. This one goes out of bounds.
First and ten. Ball on the 29-yard line.
Danny.
Watch out.
Cincinnati lines up in a 4-3. Dropping back to pass on first down. Under pressure, gets rid of it.
You know, as a receiver, you have to be aware of so many things. Where the first down marker is, where the defenders are, And where the sideline is you stretch out to make that catch.
Number 35
was his intended target.
Second and 10. Ball on the 29-yard line.
Hold the look!
The Browns come out with three receivers tight. Throws it. The defender's got it.
The key to the play was pressure. They force a quarterback to get rid of it before he's ready. And when he's rushing his throws out there, bad things are going to happen to this offense.
The offense gets ready to go following the interception. They'll go from the I formation. With the carry, Thompson comes up to make the play at the 28. And below you can see how these two teams have done in the turnover battle. It's second down and a long way to go.
Hey, watch the screen. Here I
come. Number six, we split backs. Dropped in the backfield for a short loss.
The blockers had a tough time engaging their block. The back had defenders on him before he could even get going.
Third 17-yard line is where they have to go for a first. The Browns come out of the nickel package. With the throw, the pass is picked off. The defense just gave them the ball on the takeaway, but then they give it right back. So they're ready to go on offense after the interception. They'll start at the 36. Cincinnati comes out on a 4-3. Thurman records the stop. 38.
On the
hold
offense.
On. We've got a number penalty on the play. Let's check it out. This one is going to be on the offense.
I don't know what the heck that was all about. There wasn't any holding on that one.
They'll first down and a long way to go following that penalty.
First and long.
The Bengals come out in a dime package. Pressure with the pass. Number 26 with the stop at the 36-yard line. Jurevicius didn't have much room to do anything with that one.
Yeah, they had the coverage, and they made the sure play instead of trying something fancy, like going for the pick.
It's second down and 10 to go.
All right, here we go. Come on.
Only one man back. You give it to the halfback. Number 45 is there on the stop at the 39.
A tough running game will make your passing attack even more effective.
Ball on their own 39.
Ball on the 39-yard line.
Blue game. Here we go, baby.
The Bengals come out in a 4-3. Hand it off to the back, throws it. It's broken up.
Good defense and three and out series are the way to keep your defense fresh and rested.
Number 13 will go back to accept this punt. From the 17. Only one man back. Number six sends a man in motion. Hands off to the tailback. Brian Russell stopped him for his third tackle so far.
A big part of this guy's running style is to use the blockers to set up his cut, but they were nowhere to be found on that run.
They give it to the halfback. Davis is there on the stop. At the 22. Good play by the linebacker to get into the backfield and stop the play for no gain.
I'll tell you, that comes from watching a lot of film and knowing the tendencies of the opponent. That was a heck of a play.
Third down, 7 to go.
Ball on the 22-yard line.
And let's go one deep. Stay a hole,
the Browns come out in a nickel pack. Lavelle comes up to make the play. At the 22-yard line,
that third down run comes up short, so we should see a punt here.
Nothing happening for the offense there, forced into a 3-and-out. He's waving for the fair catch.
Fair catch made at the 31-yard line.
So they have first and 10 here.
Yard line. First and 10.
The Browns line up in the bunch formation. Number 45 is there on the stop at the 34-yard line.
It's second down and 8 to go.
Ball on the 34-yard line.
Cincinnati comes out in a 4-3.
Hey, watch the screen.
They're blitzing. Pressure coming.
He felt the pressure coming, but he couldn't get the ball out. He's got to do a better job of making his read and getting the ball out of there a little more quickly.
It's now third and long after the set.
Hold them up.
The Bengals come out of the dime package. Closing in, gets rid of it. Incomplete pass. Number 19.
Appears to have sustained an injury and will make his way to the sideline under his own power.
Sastadil is ready to punt this one away. Number 13 is the deep return man. They'll spot this one where it went out.
No signs of life here, save the embers. The archaic should be heard. Here's where it's meant to
take. Number 7.
We'll now get some snaps after the injury to the quarterback.
The Browns come out in a nickel package. A little misdirection. Greg is there on the stop at the 23-yard line. Johnson
picks up some tough yards there.
So an update now on the injury. It doesn't appear to be anything serious, and his return is probable. Crosses it left. Davis is there for the tackle at the 22.
He has a fast first step. He can explode through the hole, but he needs a line to create that little crease or cutback lane to break free.
Ball on their own 22.
Ball on the 22-yard line.
Tosses it out to the left. Russell is there on the stop at the 19.
They can't get the first down on that running play, and since they're not in field goal range, we should see the punt unit.
So 3-and-out, and they'll line up to punt. And he waves for the fair catch.
Fair catch made at the 32-yard line.
Number 19 was taken out earlier with a minor injury, but now returns to the game. Cincinnati comes out in their nickel package. Going to the air on first down. Gets the pass off.
He had a shot, but couldn't come up with it.
And there's not one wide receiver who can ever claim that he's never dropped a pass. It's just part of the game.
Second and 10. Ball on the 32-yard line.
All right, let's go. Hey, let's go one deep.
46 defense in this time. The loose yardage on that tackle by Kabir Bajabiamila. They did a good job swarming to the ball and stopping that play.
That's always what you have to do to the run. You have to get penetration. You have to get in their backfield before they can get started. And that's exactly what they did.
The Browns line up in a five-receiver set this time. Incomplete. Good pressure up front forces the incompletion.
You know that the defensive coordinator loves it, and he could drop additional guys back in coverage but still get pressure on the quarterback.
The defense did a great job on that series, pushing them backward. Fair catch called for. Ball on their own 30. Johnson in the backfield. Off to the tailback. Thompson makes the stop at the 34-yard line.
This is one of those games where you just keep running it at him. 4 yards here, 5 yards there, loosen them up, and then wham. You knock them out late in the game with that long touchdown run.
Gain of 5 on the play. Number 6, out of the gun. Hands it off. Russell is there on the stop at the 40-yard line. So he picks up about 5 on that run, moving the chains in the process.
The line did a great job there of blocking the backside pursuit, which helped him get the first down.
First and 10. Ball on the 40-yard line.
Come on.
Out of the I formation. Polk makes the tackle at the 41. Rudy Johnson is closing in on 100 yards rushing. Brought down behind the line for a short loss. They went backward on that one.
And they ran right into the blitz. They should have changed the play at the line. Maybe an audible to a sweep or a pass play. Something like a quick slant.
Ball on their own 40.
Ball on the 40-yard line.
Keep the throttle down.
Gets the pass off. He hits his receiver. Madden comes up to make the play at the 49-yard line. Number 13 comes up with the big catch on third down.
He made a great move right at the line of scrimmage to give him that little bit of separation he needed.
Almost at the 2-minute mark now. He gets the handoff on the line. They'll spot this one at midfield. He was in on that stop, and what more can you say about this guy? He's just having a tremendous game. Minutes to go. Johnson lines up behind his fullback in the eye.
Don't stop that motor. Here we come.
They're coming with the blitz. Throwing. Receiver running and breaks free. The 20. The 10. Touchdown, Cincinnati.
He gets a great block right here. They spring him for the touchdown. I tell you, he takes the defender right out of his shoes. That's not.
extra point attempt is good. After the touchdown, the score is 10-6, Bengals. Put this one in the air. Sends it sailing. From the 1 yard line. The defense did a great job on the last series, forcing the offense to go three and out.
The
ball on their own 28.
The drive at the 28 yard line. First and 10.
Deep throw. This pass is incomplete. He somehow got that pass.
The play didn't work because the quarterback's timing and balance was off. When he starts to feel pressure, he gets a little nervous and he has to get rid of the ball.
Second and 10. Ball on the 28-yard line.
Regular, watch your eyes. Everything you got.
Cincinnati goes with a four-man front.
Deuce it.
Under pressure, throws it right on target to the wide receiver. And a fumble.
I like to hurry up here. It's a change of pace, and it's a way to get the defense uncomfortable.
Pass play on third and short. Gets the pass off. Right to the wide receiver. Number 20 records the stop at the 49-yard line.
What they're doing here is keeping the defense from huddling up. It keeps the same defense on the field.
They'll bring the play.
There's a no huddle. It's a good way to keep the defense off balance.
One of us will make a play. Let's do our thing.
Throwing. Made. Good catch on second and long that picks up the first down.
That one was about pass rush and pass protection. The offensive line was successful in what they had to do to make sure the quarterback had the time he needed.
25-yard
line. Cincinnati comes out in a 4-3 with the pass, and he's brought down at the 17. And that's now three tackles for him in this game.
A successful offense is one that can run and throw for good yardage on first down.
Ball on the 17-yard line.
They kicked a field goal the last time they were in the red zone.
Let's go now.
Gets rid of it. Nearly intercepted. Number 85 was the intended receiver on that play. Number 31 had coverage on the play.
I'd be looking for something short from the passing game. Either an out by the receiver or maybe the back in the flat.
So as they get set to try to convert, here's what both teams have done on third down. Cincinnati comes out in their nickel package. Go with the pass play on third and short. Fakes the throw. Lobs one into the end zone. Trying for the end zone before halftime.
He's just lucky that guy didn't pick it off. An interception in the end zone would just kill you. Not only do you lose your chance to score in the drive, but the offense gets it back at the 20.
Number 85 was the one they were trying to get the ball to. Scobie is heading onto the field for this field goal attempt. The kick is good.
The key to winning is having your drives get some sort of points for your team. They got it done on that drive. And I'm sure they're thinking touchdown for their next one.
And he got all of that one, a great kick. This one is fielded by number 13.
Both teams have played pretty well so far. It's still anyone's game.
Ball on their own 28. They'll go from the shotgun. Pressure, throws it. And he can't find a way to keep possession.
The coaching staff thinks that he has some of the best hands in the team. Kind of surprising to see him drop a pass like that.
Only one man back. Here comes the blitz. Throwing. Incomplete pass.
They'll face a third down after failing to complete that pass.
Third and 10. Ball on the 28-yard line.
Let's go!
Cleveland lines up with seven guys in the secondary. Wrapped up and brought down.
He's had a tough time making reads when a defense mixes up their zone. What you want to do is look to the middle of the field or the seam right between the corner and the safety for completion.
Very solid defensive effort to force the three and out. Won't take a chance trying to return this one.
It's still pretty early, but it's been an even game so far. We'll have to see who can take control on this drive.
First and 10. Ball on the 32-yard line.
The Bengals come out in a nickel pack.
They don't leave.
Trying something to the left. Drops the interception. Jarvicious
was the guy they were trying to throw to deep. Number 20
was there on the coverage.
Second and 10. Ball on the 32-yard line.
Bring it up, bring it up.
The Bengals with a four-man front. Fakes the handoff. Pressure coming. Throwing. Almost picked off. Deep throw, nearly picked off.
That was great defense right there. He got excellent position, and he did everything but come away with the ball.
Third and 10. Ball on the 32-yard line.
Defense, get ready. The little pass to Ilver. 19.
All right, here we go.
With the pass. Ooh, nearly picked off. Sastadil will come in now to punt it away. Number 13 sets up, waiting for the punt. He's waving for the fair catch. It's the end of the second quarter with the score. Cincinnati 10, Cleveland 9.
We're ready to begin the third quarter of play.
Kick off. He got all of that. This one is handled by Rhodes.
This one hasn't been decided yet. Each of these teams have played fairly well on both sides of the ball. So I could see this one getting decided by whoever has the last possession.
It's first and 10.
At the 24-yard line. First and 10.
The Bengals come out in a 4-3. And they go with the delay. Paul comes up to make the play at the 27-yard line.
He was looking for a place to run, but all those places were filled up with guys waiting to tackle him.
Second and seven coming up here.
Ball on the 27-yard line.
We like a pack of wolves
from the start. Number 35 is the deep back. To carry it. Big tackle. He puts everything into that stick. The defensive tackle surges through the line to bring the runner down. Ball on their own 29.
Ball on the 29-yard line.
Keep the throttle down.
The Bengals come out in a 4-3. Handoff to the tailback. Fakes the handoff. It's broken up.
He has a great feel for defending the pass. And he always seems to be in great position to make a play in the ball.
Now here's the punt unit as the defense forces a 3-and-out. He waves for the fair catch.
No one has really taken control so far in this one. It's still anyone's game.
Ball on their own 26. Handed off to the back. Stiff arms the defender to the ground.
The best backs in the league average 4 to 5 yards a carry. But there are a lot of things that go into a successful running game. You got to have good play calling, good blocking up front, and a back that can take advantage when he sees the opening.
4 yard gain on the play. Ball on their own 30. Johnson comes in motion.
Let's go, let's go.
Gives the ball off. Lavallee records the stop. Great run there. That'll be a first down.
He really ran well there. He gets some great blocks, and he has patience as he picks up the first down.
Ball on their own 40.
Ball on the 40-yard line.
Blue down. Let's go,
boys. Tosses it right. Davis comes up to make the play at the 39-yard line.
Yeah, that didn't work out on that play, but I like what they're trying to do. By running the ball to the outside, they're trying to get the back one-on-one with a cornerback on the outside. If he can find a way to get by him, he can bring it a long way.
The Bengals come out with three receivers tight. Throws it. This pass is incomplete. That short pass is incomplete. It'll be third down now. Here are the numbers when it comes to third down conversion. The Browns come out in the quarter defense. Incomplete.
The pass ball's incomplete.
Taking shots like that will really affect his rhythm with his receiver.
Receiver on the play.
Sauerbrunn comes into the game for the punt. Rhodes looks like he's ready for the return. Fair catch called for.
The momentum has been going back and forth so far. This one looks like it's going to be a close game right till the end.
First and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line.
Goofy. There's a flat guy.
The Bengals come out in a 4-3.
Watch the ball.
The carry it. Smith pulls him down at the 24. 4 yard gain on the play.
Ball on their own 24.
Ball on the 24-yard line.
Need a help on that
to go. Number 35, the deep back.
Go.
Under pressure, fires this one deep. Almost intercepted. Close to a big play by the defense.
And it probably should have been a big play. He had perfect position to get the interception. He just dropped it.
Nickelback in this time.
Goal, 19.
Dropping back, gets rid of it, and it's caught. This one will be spotted at the 38. He's in on that stop, gets credited with tackle number 6. A 15-yard gain right there on third down.
First and 10, ball on the 38-yard line.
The backs are lined up in an eye. With the throw, right on target to the wide receiver.
Go, Jurevicius.
Had a good week of practice, and we've seen the results here. It's second down and 7 to go.
Ball on the 41-yard line.
The Bengals line up in a 4-3.
I'm coming through, baby.
Keep the throttle down.
Tucks it away. Thurman is there on the stop.
This team's always trying to get a good mix of run and pass plays.
Third and 6. Ball on the 43-yard line.
One back.
The Bengals with a 4-man front. Gets the pass off. He hits his receiver. This one will be spotted at midfield. He is showing no mercy. He's on anything that moves, and that takedown was his 9th.
Watch your eyes. No more, fellas. All right, let's go. Right here.
Going to the air on first down. Gets rid of it. Right on target to the wide receiver. He found the seam, the zone for a pretty good game.
That's just how they teach you to do it. Read the play, find the weakness, and then go after it.
Eighth play of this drive.
Ball on the 45-yard line.
Will.
Number 35, the lone setback. Got to him as he throws.
When you let the defense get into your backfield that quickly, bad things are going to happen to you.
And this is the 9th play of this drive.
Ball on the 45-yard line.
Let's go, boys!
The Bengals line up at a 4-3. Steps up with the pass. Goes up. Makes the catch. Number 85. Didn't get enough for the first. Number 13. Into return. And he chooses not to return this one. That was a beautiful punt, and it appears they're marking it at the 5-yard line.
I'll tell you, you can't ask for anything more out of your punter. You make sure that there isn't a return by putting it out of bounds. You also pins them deep in their territory.
Is there for the tackle at the 4. No place to run on that one.
And the thing is, when you don't get underneath the defensive line, you're not going to have the leverage that needed to knock them off the ball. And that time, the defense had all the leverage.
Second and 10. Ball on the 4-yard line.
One back.
With a counter play. You
could hear the collision up here.
The defense held their positions and didn't let them get very far.
Gain of three.
Third and seven.
Ball on the 7-yard line.
Cleveland comes out in their nickel package. Looking deep to the right. He was tipped.
Even though that pass was incomplete, that kind of pass stretches the defense, softening up the middle for passes underneath, while allowing the running game to take advantage of a little more room at the line of scrimmage.
Sauerbrunn is ready to punt this one away. Rhodes back to return. Fair catch.
Fair catch made at the 40-yard line.
The Browns ball on their own
will
40.
Start the drive at the 40-yard line. First and 10.
The Bengals with a four-man front. Hand it off. Williams takes him down.
Number 35.
With a nice burst through the middle that time. 5-yard pickup. Ball on their own 44.
Ball on the 44-yard line.
Hey, watch the boot. Go make the play.
Cincinnati with six defensive backs.
Blue down.
Gets rid of it. It's broken up. Plenty of pressure, and he barely gets the pass away.
This defensive coordinator understands that pressure is the key to forcing the offense into making mistakes. If his players keep playing like this, he might be up for a head coaching job pretty soon.
Third and five. Ball on the 44-yard line.
Keep it up. You got to believe it. It's our game.
The Browns line up in a five-receiver set this time. Dropping back.
Turn it up, D.
Rosen, right on target to the wide receiver.
You know, when it's third and so many yards, why the heck would you run a pass pattern that was short of the first? Makes no sense to me.
Good defensive stand there. Now they'll punt it away after a three and out. He's waving for the fair catch. Misdirection. Keeping him at bay. Baxter with the tackle at the 10. Johnson
busted through for a few tough yards.
Second and six. Throw. Nearly intercepted.
Number 13.
Was his intended target.
The intended receiver on the play. Third and six. Ball on the 10-yard line.
Let's go now.
Cleveland comes out in their nickel package.
You can't stop me.
Watch out.
It's the toss to the left. The defender goes down, and he's brought down in the backfield by Phillips. Very solid defensive effort to force the three and out. And he waves for the fair catch.
Fair catch made at the 47-yard line. First and 10. Ball on the 47-yard line.
Gets the pass off. He hits his receiver. Whitaker takes him down. Great throw to beat the zone.
I'll tell you, the defense has to do a better job of coming up and clamping down on the receiver whenever he enters their zone.
First and 10. Ball on the 36-yard line.
The Bengals come out of the 4-3. Nice play fake. Throws it. He finds his man. Joseph records the tackle. It's a 26-yard line. They get another first down here.
Well, they're not doing anything fancy, but good old-fashioned drop back and pass, and it's working.
First ball on the 26-yard line.
Ball on the 26-yard line.
They're looking for the run with all those linebackers out there. Handoff to the tailback. He's brought down behind the line for a short pass. Nowhere to go that time, John.
And that was a case of the defense winning the battle at the point of attack. If your defense can control the line of scrimmage, it makes running the ball to the middle of formation very difficult.
It's second down and a long way to go.
Ball on the 29-yard line.
Hey, what's the counter?
Cincinnati comes out in a 4-3. And they go with the delay. Cletus Hunt has been around the ball all day and records his fourth tackle.
They might not be busting off big game, but those linemen are really working hard down there.
So a gain of about one. If they can get it to the 16-yard line, that would be a first down. Number 19 with a man in motion. Here comes the blitz. Throws it. The back is wide open. Number 20 is there on the stop at the 12.
On third and long, the defense is playing pass all the way. They just can't come up with a stop. Watch it here. The quarterback looks and fires one, and the defense is left to wonder how they let him off the hook.
Records the tackle at the 6. Number 35 hits the call on the counter. Good pickup. Maybe 7. Six yards away from a touchdown.
6 yards.
Stay at home.
Let's turn it up, D.
Toss play to the right. Thurman comes up to make the play at the 9-yard line.
They were trying to stretch the defense, trying to beat them to the sideline. But they have a quick defense that reacts very quickly to play. They were right there to shut it down.
9 yards will get them 6 points. The Bengals come out in a nickel package.
Silver, 49.
Gets the pass off. Touchdown. Cleveland.
This is a good play by the offense in the red zone. The wide receiver is going to break away right here and come up with a catch and a touchdown.
This one is handled by number 13. The defense forced a punt the last time after 3 plays. Ball on their own 22. The Bengals line up in the bunch formation. Gets the call. Slips the tackle. Johnson
fighting for yardage that time. He's able to reel off a nice game.
Ball on their own 32.
Ball on the 32-yard line.
Keep the throttle down.
I can do it, baby.
Number 13 goes in motion.
Come on.
He'll pass on first down. Long throw. And he can't hang it.
Well, that perfect throw is wasted, and that could have been a very big play.
Throw. Number 25 makes the stop at the 36-yard line.
Henry makes the catch. It goes for about 3 yards. That'll bring up third down.
Ball on their own 36.
Ball on the 36-yard line.
The Browns come out in a nickel pack. Drops back. Gets the pass off. Pope is there on the stop at the 38-yard line.
Algie Crumpler is a very good pass receiver. And that really helps your offense when you have a tight end or someone in the middle who's just as effective as a wide receiver, because they're going to take a lot of pressure off your guys on the outside.
Ball on the 38-yard line.
Watch each other back. Watch the hard count.
Only one man in the backfield. Tosses it left. Shakes off the tackle. This one will be spotted at the 39-yard line. So he does a good job to get in on the play and records his eighth tackle.
Second and long.
With the carry, Thompson is there for the tackle at the 28-yard line.
That's a 12-yard gain.
Ball on the 28-yard line.
Ball on the 28-yard line.
Watch your man. Don't stop that motor.
The Browns come out in a nickel package. With the pass. Hits his target. He took what he was given, completing the pass.
Yeah, what you want to do as a receiver who's facing zone coverage is to break into the secondary, find a hole, settle down, and show the quarterback your numbers. That was a good job.
Eighth play of this drive. They're threatening inside the 20.
Let's go.
Inside the 20 for the first time today, and we're in the third quarter. It's on the ground. The Browns. Scoop it up.
And the thing is, the offense is thinking they're about to punch it in, and boom. They put the ball on the ground, and then they turn it over with nothing to show for the drive that they were able to put together.
And we'll take a few looks to determine whether the ball came out before the knee was down.
The key thing here is that the ball started to come out before his knee was down. If it did, then it should be counted as a fumble.
The player was down before the fumble occurred.
So he takes advantage of the option to challenge the play, and it pays off.
If you don't use them, they go to waste.
They need 11 yards to get it into the end zone.
Let's turn it up, D.
What's the play?
Going to the right. Look at that power. Davis is there on the stop at the 11-yard line. Johnson is able to get a yard or two on the toss.
11 yards to the end zone. Tosses it left. Thompson breaks the play up in the backfield.
When you run a play to the outside, at least one offensive lineman is pulling, and a wide receiver has to block down. On that one, neither one did their job very well.
Ball on the 13-yard line.
Ball on the 13-yard line.
Cleveland lines up with seven guys in the secondary. Drops back, lobs one into the end zone. Touchdown, Bengals.
Chad Johnson enjoyed playing football, and he's one of those guys who's always talking out there.
Joe Nedney comes in for the point after, which will knot it up. The point after is good. So they begin in the red zone and wind up punching it in for a touchdown.
It's a must to score touchdowns when you get field position like that.
Is just about ready to kick this one away. From the five. Spins away. The defense looks to rebound after that last effort and they allowed a touchdown. First ball on their own 23.
Ball on the 23-yard line.
Cincinnati comes out in a 46. Pumps once with the pass, and it's caught. Thurman is there for the tackle at the 28-yard line.
Joe Jarvisius
told us before the game he thought he'd have a big day, and he's proven it. That's seven catches thus far.
Second and four. Ball on the 28-yard line.
Here we go, baby, rock and roll.
Keep it up.
The Browns come out in the bunch formation. They give it to the halfback. They're going to spot this one at the 30-yard line. He's in on the play again, and who else could it be? He's been all over the field making tackles. It's third down with three to go. The Bengals with a four-man front.
We're talking about green.
Pressure gets rid of it. Now he looks for blockers. This one will be spotted at the 29-yard line. He's a tackling machine out there. He now has nine.
You know, I don't know why you call a play that doesn't take your receiver past that first down marker.
Offense couldn't get it done, and they'll line up to punt. He signals for a fair catch. Ball on their own 24. Johnson, the lone back.
What's the hard count? Run it up.
It's a blitz. He gets there and pulls him down from behind.
I really like the way these guys play defense. They're aggressive, and their intensity leads to big-time plays like that.
Now in second and long after the sack. Cleveland comes out in their nickel package.
Ready, go now. Let's go.
Dropping back.
fires this one deep. And he fails to hang on to that.
That was a pretty good throw. The receiver was able to get to it. He just couldn't close the deal and bring it in for the catch.
Third and long. Ball on the 18-yard line.
To carry it, they'll go with a play fake. Throws it, and he is bumped out of bounds at the 36-yard line.
On third and long, the defense is playing pass all the way. They just can't come up with a stop. Watch it here. The quarterback looks and fires one, and the defense is left to wonder how they let him off the hook.
So after that nice catch and run, here's a look at his stats. With the throw, drops the interception. Davis had his hands on it.
He's a pretty good cover linebacker. He can run with most guys, and he gets good position. Then he reads the pass, and he makes his move. He'll drop a few like that one.
Phillip is there Johnson for the tackle at the 37-yard line. Johnson takes it up the middle for a yard or two. As they get ready for this third down play, we'll take a look at how they've done today. Cleveland comes out in their nickel package. Pressure coming. He won't get away. Veteran slips in there and gets the sack.
And you still got to give him a lot of respect. His moves haven't diminished that much, and he still makes impact plays.
Rhodes sets up to run back the punt. End of the third quarter, it is still not enough. Cincinnati 17, Cleveland 17. The Bengals have the ball as to begin the fourth quarter, all knotted up. Caught this one where it went out.
This is just how the coach likes to play it. Keep it close until the end, then put something together with your last drive to come away with the win. Now it's up to the offense to close this one out.
First ball on their own 37.
Ball on the 37-yard line.
Clear! Clear! Not today.
The Bengals with a four-man front. Smith comes in motion. Going to the air on first down. Throwing. Almost picked off. Hold on, we've got a penalty on the play. Let's check
holding.
It out.
On the offense, number 77.
The call is holding, and that'll push them back.
That's what happens when your feet and your body get going in the wrong position.
The Browns will start the drive at the 27-yard line. First and long.
Cincinnati comes out in their nickel package. Rolling right with the throw. Incomplete. And trying to make the big play, he launched that one in double coverage.
On the play. Second and long. Ball on the 27-yard line.
There we go, baby.
They got nothing.
Jurevicius goes in motion. Dropping back. Throws it. It's broken up. Number 85 was the intended receiver on that play. The Bengals come out in a dime package.
Black 19.
Closing in. Hit. Big man gets in there for a big sack.
He's got a great combination of size and move. he won't be winning any races, but he's good at getting after the quarterback. And let me tell you, you never want him to be the guy falling on top of you.
So three and out, and they'll line up to punt. From the 35-yard line.
They have a reputation for pulling out wins right at the end of the game. They have another chance to do that kind of thing right here with this drive.
Ball on their own 39. The backs are lined up in an eye. Hands it off. Fakes the handoff. Gets the pass off. Ooh, nearly picked off. Thompson had his hands on it.
I think he was invisible out there. Wasn't even seen. That's a break for the offense.
Johnson, the deep back.
Watch the snap now. Let's scream.
Under pressure. Can you imagine they've taken down the quarterback now nine times in one game? They're looking now at third and long after the sack. Cleveland comes out in their nickel package. Pressure, looking for the long completion down the left side. What a catch. Russell makes the tackle. A big completion on third and long, and that'll keep the drive going.
You know, he's so dialed in when it comes to throwing those third down passes, he finds a right man almost every time, and the defense just can't seem to stop him.
Ball on the 27-yard line.
Ball on the 27-yard line.
Only one man in the backfield.
One back. Keep the throttle down.
Get it up.
Tucks it away.
Number 25
is Johnson there for the tackle. Rudy Johnson has picked up now over 100 yards on the ground. They're in the red zone.
Ball on the 21-yard line.
Here we go, baby.
Cleveland comes out in their nickel package.
Here we go. They soft, man.
Drops back. With the throw, he hits his receiver. They'll spot this one at the 17. The tackle is his fifth of the game. Number 13
makes the catch. It goes for about 3 yards. That'll bring up third down.
Ball on the 17-yard line.
Ball on the 17-yard line.
All right, now.
Johnson, the deep man. Thompson is there on the stop, but they allow them to pick up the first. He only needed a couple, and I think he just got it past the marker. They're inside the 20.
Ball on the 16-yard line.
Cleveland comes out in their nickel package. On the call, he's taken down at the 9. So that tackle now gives him 4. Johnson kept his legs moving, gets 7 hard-earned yards.
Nine yards,
they'll be in the end zone.
9-yard
line.
Number 6 sends a man in motion. They give it to the halfback. Jones pulls him down at the 4-yard line.
That's some good stuff right there. You give it to your back, have him pull straight ahead for good yardage, and you get a new set of downs to work with.
First 4 yards from the goal line now. Perry lines up behind his fullback in the eye. With a counter play,
Jones is there for the tackle at the 6-yard line.
He's had a tough day out there so far.
It's second and goal at the 6. Only one man back. Throws one up in the end zone. Picked off in the end zone. Pump comes up with a big play for the defense. After the defense gets the takeaway, they're now set to go at the 19. Cincinnati using 3 linebackers. Great fake with the throw. Almost intercepted. Johnson was the one they were trying to get the ball to. Joseph with the coverage.
Second and 10. Ball on the 19-yard line.
Seven defensive backs in on this one. Hand off to the tailback. The defender brings him down at the 24. He wraps him up and now has 4 tackles. And here's what they've been able to do so far on third down. Out of the gun. Number 19 sends a man in motion. With the pass, short pass completed to the wide receiver on the right side. Ooh, that one hurt him, John. They find themselves now facing a 4th down.
We should see the punter here. No need to go for it in a tie game and give the other team a short field if you don't make it.
Nothing happening on that drive, and they'll punt it away. Hold on, we've got a penalty on the play. Let's check it out.
On the receiving team, number 21.
Penalties and takeaways are just as big a factor in some games as effective offense. The team that stays mistake-free usually wins the game.
The Bengals will start the drive at the 22-yard line. First and 10.
Gets rid of it. A little off target, but caught. Can't draw it up any better than that. Textbook first down. It's first and 10.
Ball on the 36-yard line.
It out to the left. Thompson created problems in the backfield on that play.
They didn't fool anybody with that play call. The defense knew what was coming, and they shut that thing down quickly.
The Bengals come out in the bunch formation. Dropping back.
He's got some great pass rushing moves and great instincts, which is why he can get to the quarterback this many times.
And they'll face a long third down here.
31-yard line.
Cleveland comes out on the quarter defense. Here comes the blitz. Steps up.
Jones.
Looks like there was a missed assignment somewhere. The play looked like it was developing perfectly. And boom, the pass rusher got there and dragged him down.
Sauerbrunn will come in now to punt it away. Rhodes lines up deep for the punt return.
from the 33-yard line. Rhodes takes the punt to the 40-yard line. Ball on their own 40.
So we're now about the earlier injury. We're being told that he has been examined, and it is felt that he should not return to play in this game.
Hand it off. Smith is there for the tackle at the 45. Gain of five on the play.
Second and five coming up here.
Ball on the 45-yard line.
You turn it up. Hold it up.
The Bengals come out in a nickel package. Fumble. Loose ball. The Browns pick up the fumble. That was a lucky bounce.
They'll be faced with a long third down play here.
The Bengals come out in a nickel package with the pass, and it's caught.
Number 26
is there on the stop. That tackle by the corner will bring up fourth down. Unable to get anything going on that series, they'll have to punt it away here. And so the punt goes out of bounds. They'll go from the I formation. Gets the delayed handle. Oh, comes up to make the play at the 37-yard line.
He's one of those guys that can put up 100 yards week in and week out. This has been just another day at the office for him.
Two on the delay play.
Third
ball on their own 40.
Ball on the 40-yard line.
Keep moving.
Crossing it right, trying to get past the sticks. Running with a lot of room in front. Ryan Russell makes his eighth stop on the play.
On the offense, number 65.
Steinbeck. He's going to be flagged for holding on that play.
If the defensive guys get a good jump, sometimes the only thing you can do to protect a quarterback is grab hold of somebody's jersey.
Ball on their own 36.
Ball on the 36-yard line.
Cleveland looks like they're playing the pass as they're lined up in the dime. Throwing. And the catch is made. Jones is there on the stop at the 48. Good third down conversion on that catch by Johnson.
Yeah, and you talk about a guy who will make every catch there is. This is your guy. His hands are so big, they just kind of swallow the football.
First and 10.
Ball on their own
ball
48.
On the 48-yard line.
Number six with a man in motion. With a counter play. Baxter records the stop at the 45. Harris hits the handoff on the misdirection play and picks up 6 yards.
Second and three coming up here.
Griffith comes in motion. Hand it off. Thompson with the stop at the 38-yard line. The running back finds his way into the open field and picks up the first down.
And what happened was they missed him with the blitz. And when they did that, there were no linebackers to converge. And that's how he got by the first down marker.
First and 10. Ball on the 38-yard line.
Deuces, deuces. 10. 1, 28.
A little misdirection. He's brought down behind the line for a short yardage.
Loss of 2. He's really not gotten it going on the ground today.
Ball on the 41-yard line.
Ball on the 41-yard line.
Play football. Let's go.
They soft, man.
Throwing. Knocked away.
He's got great recovery speed. He can catch up to the ball even if he's caught out of position. That time he was right there in the secondary to tip the ball away.
Henry was his intended target.
Third
and this is the eighth play of this
ball
drive.
Ball on the 41-yard line.
Got to keep our fans here.
With the pass, nearly intercepted.
That was a good play, turned bad play. Good because their zone defense worked well. Bad because he dropped the interception. That's one he wishes he could have back.
Sauerbrunn comes into the game for the punt. Rhodes is back to receive this kick. Won't take a chance trying to return this one.
First and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line.
The Bengals come out in a 4-3.
We're talking about green.
With a counter play. They're going to spot this one at the 29-yard line. What a performance. He showed on that play, and indeed, he's been showing us all game long as that tackle gives him a total of 10. It's second down and one to go.
On the 29-yard line.
Cincinnati comes out in a 4-3. Might have been early movement up front.
Dead ball. False start on the offense. Number 65.
Yeah, still moved second a little down. Early there.
Yeah, the rule for the offensive line is once you put your hand down, you can't move until the ball snaps.
Ball on their own 24.
4-yard line.
I'm coming through, baby.
46 defense in this time. Aja Bimila gets the sack.
It's almost like they knew what the snap count was going to be on that one. When he sees a rush coming, he has to know who his hot read is and get the ball to him more quickly.
He's at it again. That's his fourth sack of the game.
Ball on the 18-yard line.
The Bengals come out with one linebacker and several defensive backs. With the pass, complete to the wide receiver. Good tackle by the cornerback, stopping him from getting a first down. So they'll line up the punt after going 3-and-out. And he chooses not to return this one. Ball on their own 30. Spot this one at the 31. He makes another tackle on that play to give him a total of 19. Ball on their own 31. Johnson, the lone back, flips the tackle. Phillips brings him down at the 36-yard line.
Thank you.
I'm impressed with their running game. It's a big part of their offense, and they've done a great job taking advantage of blocking up front.
Third and four. Ball on the 36-yard line.
Let's do our thing. Let's do our thing. Get me going.
Crumpler in motion.
All on us, y'all.
Here we go, baby.
Handed off to the back. Davis records the stop at the 40. So he gets about 5 yards and the first.
Nothing fancy either. He just goes right at the defense to move those chains.
First ball on their own 40.
Ball on the 40-yard line.
Check it. They ain't got nothing.
Perry in the backfield.
Keep the throttle down.
And off to the tailback. Setting up play action. Gets rid of it. And it's caught. Baxter makes the tackle at the 46. Nice call going to the air, and that'll move the chains. First ball on the 46-yard line.
Don't stop. Don't stop that motor.
Let's go, man.
Perry lines up behind his fullback in the eye. Great fake. Gets the pass off. Right on target to the wide receiver. So they get 2 first downs on their last 2 plays.
And they're getting it done by seeing the whole field and taking what the defense gives them.
First and 10.
Ball on the 31-yard line.
Come on!
Crosses it out to the left. He has room. The 20. Thompson comes up to make the play. At the 16. They blitz and it backfires.
Yeah, that's a chance you take. You're hoping to get some penetration and hit him in the backfield. But if you miss, there isn't a lot of help at the next level to keep him from picking up the first down.
Ball on the 16-yard line.
Gets the call. Lavallee makes the play at the 11. Perry runs it through the middle, a gain of about 6. Ball on the 11-yard line. 8th play of this drive. 2-minute warning coming up. Only one man back. Handed off to the back. Number 92 is there for the tackle at the 6-yard line. This is a textbook type drive.
And the thing is, everything they've called has worked. Even if it hasn't worked, it still worked.
Almost at the 2-minute mark now.
On the 6-yard line.
Ball on the 6-yard line. 9th play of this drive. 2 minutes left. Throws one up in the end zone. Knocked away.
This is just a beautiful play to force the incompletion. I mean, he gets up high, and he turns what could be a touchdown into a heck of a defensive play.
Is there on the stop at the 6. He tried to pick his way through the middle, but there was no room.
That's right. And when the middle of your offensive line is eaten up like that, you got to try and get to the outside. But they wouldn't let him get away.
It's third and goal at the 6-yard line.
What's the hard count? All right, let's go.
A little misdirection. Number 25 is there for the tackle at the 5-yard line. They're trying to get it in on the ground, and the defense says, not this time.
This
court kick here. This is for the lead. They'll take the lead here in the fourth with that field goal. Cincinnati is now up by 3. Sauerbrunn will be kicking off.
Not a bad kick. They'll set up for the return.
From the 6-yard line.
The Browns can't afford to waste much time as they take off at the 23.
Cleveland will start the drive at the 23-yard line. First and 10.
Cincinnati comes out in a dive package. With the throw, drops the intercept. Time is working against them.
Yeah, I'm thinking they're going to keep going to the air, but it might be a little too late.
Second and 10. Ball on the 23-yard line.
Let's go, let's go.
Cincinnati looks like they're playing the pass as they're lined up in the dime. Dropping back, throwing. Behind him, but he has it. Great move. Smith is there on the stop at the 40-yard line. And they're going without a huddle.
I'm coming through, baby.
Pressure coming. Throws it. And he makes the grab. Number 20 records the stop at the 46. They're going to keep it moving here. They're heading straight to the line. With the throw. Incomplete as the defender knocks it away. Jarvicius was the intended receiver on that play. Whitaker had the coverage on the play.
Third and four.
Number 19 starts out of the shotgun. With the pass, gets his hand on it.
He has a knack for making a big play. That was another one right there.
Number 85 was the one they were trying to get the ball to.
Every one of these guys on defense is loving it. They've kept him from getting a first for three plays. And all they got to do is come through one more time and give their team a win.
There's no question they're trying to convert here on fourth down. This pass is incomplete. Failing to get the first, they turn it over on downs with time running out here in the final quarter.
First and 10. Ball on the 46-yard line.
Will.
Henry goes in motion.
Watch out.
On the carry. Russell comes up to make the play at the 35. Huge first down. Take a knee. Cleveland calls a timeout. That's their last one.
Hey, watch that screen. No more, fella. Get some slack going. Can't do it, man. Get it up.
He'll just take a knee. And here's a look at each team's success on third down so far.
We're talking about Reed.
Let's go, baby. Let's go, baby. Let's go, baby. Let's go, baby.
Turn it up now.
Hey, watch the move.
Stay with those receivers.
Let's go. Set right here.
Clear.
Let's do our thing. Let's do our thing.
All right, here we go. Let's go. Come on.
And there's the kneel down by the quarterback. Davis is this week's selection for Snickers' Hungriest Player. Sauerbrunn is ready to punt this one away. Baxter is the deep return man. The final score is Cincinnati 20, Cleveland 17. The Browns 17.
This is Al Michaels with John Madden saying goodbye for EA Sports.